I'm considering if you had me, please say it again.
The power of encouragement.
Yes, amen. That is our topic this hour. The power of encouragement. Brother, sister, in consonant to what the prayers we raised just now in number 52. General prayer number 52. It says, I bind every spirit of fear and discouragement. And this makes me to know that the Lord really wants to speak to us this morning. The power of encouragement. If you want to run this race to the end, you must develop self-encouragement. You must be encouraged. Without encouragement, this race, you cannot run it. There are many things that will be happening in your life that will make you want to give up, that will make you want to go back to where you are coming from. Except you are a man of encouragement. Except you are a woman that have the spirit of encouragement, you cannot run this race. You will back off before the time that you need to be glorified by the Lord. So therefore, the Lord has sent me today to tell every one of us, as we are running this race of righteousness and holiness, you need to develop the spirit of encouragement. This was the spirit that Christ was having that made Christ to be able to fulfill his destiny on earth. Without the spirit of encouragement, Christ would have been frustrated out of the way. And today, the whole world would have been in jeopardy. The whole world would have been in total destruction. I have put little by little by little. No matter what people do. Time is coming you will never see it again. So therefore, you have to encourage yourself. Say, verse 4, Isaiah chapter 4, verse 2. I mean, Isaiah 42, verse 4. He shall not fail, nor be discouraged. Jesus Christ never failed in his journey. He was never discouraged. The Pharisees and the Sadducees tried to discourage him, but they could not, because he knew what he was aiming at. He knew where he was going to. He never afford to fail. He said, no, I will never fail. Nothing will discourage me. He shall not fail nor be discouraged. Till he has set judgments in the earth, and the eyeless shall wait for his law. Children of God, Jesus Christ is our mentor. He is the one we are following. The Bible says Jesus Christ was never discouraged. Even almost all the escorts leave me the same time. I withstand this. And the just one day. Jesus Christ. But we can support ourselves. You can hold me, I hold you. Satan will not be able to enter us. Say, yes, I do. Say, I can't do. Without me, you can't do. And without Christ. Together. Let us live in love. Let us share bodies together. And I tell you, this heaven shall be easy for everyone to enter in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Never forgive. Hey, no. You are doing evil. You are even discouraging yourself. Let us encourage ourselves in the Lord. Because you know why? The race we are running is not an easy race. The road is difficult to pass. We need encouragement. If not for Jesus Christ, I always reflect to what happened in 2013. If not for Jesus Christ and the kind of people the Lord uprooted from some countries, especially in Ireland, and brought my way, God only God knows what would have happened that time. My encouragement was carrying me, but when they came, I was boosted up again. That is what the Lord said we should do for each other. That is why today, no matter what may happen, I believe nothing can separate me from such people, because I know what the Lord used them to do in my life. Praise Master Jesus. That is the kind of life the Lord says we should be living. Let us learn to encourage. Amen. Deuteronomy chapter 3, verse 28. because the children he was leading. This is a man in the Bible I saw that he was only the person. Because nobody was if you read Joshua chapter Jesus Christ. When you hear something, hey,
praise the Lord.
Encourage you, don't give up. No matter what it takes, don't give up. You'll be surprised. You'll be asking your husband, hey, this your holy is too much. That your husband, you think, is a devil now. If you can encourage him, I tell you, that same husband will become even a pastor tomorrow. Surprising to you. I don't know what is that thing you think is over. I'm here to answer to you. Please be encouraged. I don't know. Encourage yourself. In holiness.